Ollie, welcome back. How much looking forward to getting started in pre-season and seeing all the lads again?
Yeah, no, obviously, it's exciting to be back in, see all the boys, a few friendly faces, and excited to get going.
It's got a bit of a first day at school feel about it, hasn't it? Is that what it's like?
Literally, yeah, I was thinking about it last night. I was kind of sat there thinking like it's my first day of school again tomorrow. You know, obviously I've been back in Swansea now for a week or two and kind of just sitting around waiting to get ready to go. So, you know, buzzing to be back in and can't wait to get the balls out and get some work done.
And obviously the manager's changed over the summer. Ollie, Steve Cooper's come in. You know, you're looking forward to getting down to work with him. And what do you think that he can bring to this group?
100%. You know, obviously the manager's changed. I spoke to him on Tuesday. I came in, did a bit of running, spoke to him then, and he seems positive. He seems like he's got his own ideas. You know, he don't want to come in and rip everything out. He said we had a good season last season, but you know, we're all young players that we've had a full season in first team football now, so it's time to build on that. And you know, I agreed with everything he said. It got me really, really excited and ready to go.
Yeah, and I mean, do you feel like a different player now compared to 12 months ago? You know, 24 goals, obviously a great haul.
100%. Yeah, you know, I think last season obviously was my starting season, my first season starting for the Swans, and you know, a full season of playing every week in a championship it's definitely made me into a better player. So you know, I know a lot of things now that I wouldn't have known before, and I've come on a lot as a player, so hopefully I can take that into this season now and score a few more goals.
So where in particular do you think you improved over that 12 months, Ollie?
Yeah, I think definitely knowing my body better in terms of what I need to do and how I need to recover to be able to play Saturday, Tuesday every week, and just little things. You know, I think I'm more of an accomplished player. I think I'm more of a well-rounded player. You know, I know more of what the league's about. I know more of where to be and how to put myself in the right position. So, you know, like I said, all that's added to me, and hopefully I can take that into this season now.
And obviously, trip to Spain coming up on the weekend. You know, looking forward to that. It looks like it might be pretty hot the week for you there.
Well, yeah, I think it's hot enough here anyway, so can't be much hotter than here. But no, yeah, it's gonna be exciting. It's always good to get away in pre-season with the boys. Good bit of banter, bit of bonding with the boys, and obviously get to know the gaffer and the new staff as well, and they can get to know us as well. So, you know, pre-season's not my favourite time of the year, but you know, it's part of being a footballer. Get it out of the way, and then get back into the games as soon as possible. That's the aim.
Yeah, I mean, how important is it to have that good pre-season behind you, Ollie? Because it, you know, it just sets you up for what is such a grueling campaign.
Yeah, 100%. You know, I think if you look at our pre-season last year, you know, we finished the season stronger than as the best part of our season, really. And you know, I was speaking to Smudge, the sports science guy, the other day about it, and he's saying that we were reaching our max numbers at the end of the season. Which is very uncommon, and that's testament to the pre-season that we did last season. So you know, it's important. No one enjoys it. Well, some of the boys, Connor enjoys it, Robbo enjoys it. I think that's about it. But you know, we knew we need to do it. It's vital for us to get in. So we'll get out of the way, and then, like I say, back to the fun bit of games.
And having finished last season so strongly, you know, the goal must be to try and carry that into the new campaign when it eventually comes around.
100%, yeah, that's one of the main things the gaffer said to me. You know, he said he'd watched every game last season, and he said the way that we finished off the season is kind of what we we need to build on. You know, obviously there's things we need to improve on, and that's what he's going to help us try and do. But the overall way we were playing football and how we was playing football is kind of what we want to pick up straight away this season.
Cheers, Ollie.
Sorry, mate, cheers.